Everybody. Here's a quick update. I am enabling monetization again, but only for certain live streams. It shouldn't affect much. That's all.